been the kind of week that would have pushed him to the title, but he's still in excellent position heading to the BMW, and that's a good way to take the